Thailand, and he's an awesome pianist, and I don't know why he's not a concert pianist. So, that's it. I have to get to work and talk to you later. Oh, I do want to mention that I played it backwards once, which is really helpful. But there's a lot of a question I have for you, Paul, about in video, but is the left hand staccato eighth notes pretty much all the way through. If you hold the eighth note, not staccato. How do you rectify the quarter note, 16th note on the beat? And it's a good way to practice it. It's not the same exact. So what I've figured out is what I can do is go as a practice technique. You get stuck, you know, like this one. You hold that, but it's not held.